Hello everyone, in this video let's understand how to create new launch bees SIP and add bees basket through the AntWeb. So let's get started. First, log in through AntWeb, enter your credential, click on secured link, enter your two-factor authentication, click on submit. So this is the dashboard of AntWeb. Here you have to click on profile. You will find a link here. Click on it. Now on Equity SIP. Once you click on Equity SIP, you will be redirected to this page. Here you can see SIP, baskets, upcoming and orders. So let's see basket. How to create a bees basket. So click on basket, then on new basket. Here you can see add bees basket. Select add bees basket. Now select default bees basket, which contain Nifty bees, bank bees, CPSE ETF, PSU bank. When you click on add basket, the basket will be added here. Under actions, you can see an edit basket option. You can pause or resume the basket, and also you can share the basket link through share option. Now let us see SIP. Click on new SIP. Here you will find create bees SIP. Click on it. You have to give a name for this SIP. But if you modify the schedule date and time, the change will be reflected in your next schedule date only. So here you will find three options: weekly, 15 days, monthly, and the time will be same, 12:30 p.m. So you have to select the bees basket here and click on save. So here you can see your bees SIP has been created successfully. Under action, here you will find a three options: edit SIP, you can delete this SIP, as well as you can pause or resume this SIP. In upcomings, you can check your upcoming SIP orders. Under orders, you can check placed scheduled orders, all pending and completed orders date wise. So hope you understand how to set up bees basket and bees SIP. So thank you for watching this video.